It's freezing. Hurry. Come on here. Come on.
He keeps asking our decoy to flash her breasts.
Flash me?
The neighbors might see me out here.
It's okay. Real quick. No. Someone in the house?
No. Someone's going to see you.
The problem is that I'm afraid to come in.
My neighbors are going to see you out here.
Open the door up for me.
Come on.
Come here.
It's freezing out there.
Come here for a second.
Please come in here.
Come on, dude, I didn't do anything! I did not do anything yet!
We find out later that, according to perverted justice, Roach had a sexual conversation with another decoy during our Flagler Beach investigation. And in April 2006, he chatted with three other decoys during our investigation in Fort Myers, Florida, 270 miles away on Florida's Gulf Coast.
Is there any way you can tuck the jacket underneath? That's what's happening. I'm having issues with it.
Oh, there you go.
Thank you.
There you go.
Scraping against
me. Lean forward, you should be okay. All right, I'm going to have to take your hat while we're in the office.
That's right.
What's your name?
William.
William, okay. Do you go by William or Will or?
Yeah. Will.
Will? Yeah. Okay. Okay, Will. My name is Leslie Floyd. I'm an investigator with the state attorney's office, and I'm here assisting the Flagler Beach Police Department. And so I've just got to get some limited information from you to fill out some paperwork. But before I start that, I want to go ahead and let you know what your rights are, because obviously you've been arrested and you've been brought to the police department. Okay? Okay, well, let me, what's going to happen is you'll go out to the jail. You'll see a judge in the morning. And then they'll set you a bond. And then, have you ever been arrested before?
Yes, but it was for a long time ago for battery.
For battery, okay.
But it was a stupid job.
Okay, were you a juvenile then, or were you an adult?
It's a
job. Did you have to bond out?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so you're familiar with the bond process?
Yes.
Okay, all right.
My problem is I haven't done anything wrong yet.
Okay.
I haven't done anything wrong.
All right. Well, why don't we do this? I'm going to get some information.
I've got to get this hand turned around.
Let me see your hand.
I don't mind if you turn it. The officer struck me in the face for no reason. I didn't know what was going on.
Which hand?
The left hand.
This hand?
I just got to get turned.
You want it turned that
way? Yeah, to take the pressure
off
my arm.
Okay. Is that better?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. All right. Let me know if it starts bothering you again. Those flex cuffs aren't comfortable. That's just one thing about them. So try not to lean back on them, because that's going to push it up against your hands. I know it's not real comfortable, but we'll do what we can for you, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Well, what I'm going to do first is I'm going to read you your rights, and then I'm going to get your name and stuff for the paperwork, okay? Go ahead. Do you have a question, and do you want me to go ahead and read this to you? And... Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Okay. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say may be used as evidence against you. You have the right to talk to an attorney and have him with you now or at any time during questioning. If you can't afford an attorney, one will be appointed to represent you. If any time you wish to stop talking or have an attorney present, all questioning will be stopped at your request. Okay, let me explain what this is saying. It's basically saying that I want to talk to you and there's another investigator that would like to talk to you. You can talk to us, or you cannot talk to us.
Let me ask one question?
Sure.
Is it any good?
Well, it would be, it gives you the opportunity to tell your side. It gives you a chance to make a statement. So I don't know. I wasn't at that house, so I don't know what happened.
Okay. I didn't touch the door. I knocked. I mean, like tapped.
Okay.
So I can't come in.
Well, let me explain to you this. You know, like I said, as obviously you've got the right to say, I want an attorney, I'm not going to talk to you. But you've also got the right to say, yeah, I'm going to talk to you, but if at some point I decide I don't want to talk to you, then I'm going to stop talking to you, and then we stop the questions. And whatever statement you make is the statement that you make. I don't know that. I don't know that for sure. And that's just not an answer. But it does give you the opportunity to tell what happened. You know, so we can go from there. If you start to feel uncomfortable, then you can stop. And the first set of things that I want to talk to you about, it's going to be your name, your date of birth, your very, very simple, easy stuff. But it's just, you know, I obviously, as an investigator, I have to let you know what your rights are. And if you want an attorney, then I can't talk to you.
Okay.
So do you understand what your rights are?
Yes.
Okay. At this time, are you willing to waive those and talk to me?
I will speak to you, yes.
Okay. All right. Like I said, these first set of questions are going to be real easy questions. Okay. What's your last name, William?
Roach, R-O-A-C-H.
R-O-A-C-H? And what's your middle name?
Luke.
Okay. Just to let you know you said you go by Will.
Or Will, yeah.
I have my son's name is William, and I always call him William, so I might end up, screwing up and calling you William, but I don't mean any disrespect by it, but just to, okay.
I'm going to cut those off you, and I'll put a new set on you up front.
I appreciate that.
But when I cut it, the first hand that comes out, don't move it behind your back. Keep it behind your back, okay?
I won't move.
When it's time to put your hands up front, I'll let you know.
Okay, I won't cause any issue. It's just
that's fine. It's just a safety thing.
It's out of socket.
Which one?
I have my left shoulder reconstructed. It's.
Do you need us to call rescue and have them look at it?
No, it came out of. I don't know if it's going to hit the ground or not. That's why I was telling you. It's stuck.
Okay. We can call rescue and have them.
We're just going to take a look at you. Just have a seat.
Have a seat.
I'm sorry.
That's all
right. Oh! Yeah, that's why I was telling you.
We'll take care of it.
It's stuck.
Look him over and fix it.
Viking beat 51 to the microtel until further advised.
The last flight to flight 7 is from 319 against Golden Third Party through the desk.
That's 26.
Your phone number was
17, like it's up.
They send that automatically. They'll send the rescue truck and they send an ambulance automatically, so they'll look at it.
Doesn't mean you need to go to the hospital now. They'll just come take a look at you.
Has it, I know that you said you had it reconstructed, has it come out of socket like this before?
It's not in a long time. It's from the
1251. Is your driver's license out of Florida?
You go ahead and roll a med unit to 1019, reference to shoulder injury.
1019 is the reference?
Shoulder injury. That's Temple.
Any ice or anything?
Yeah, they're gonna bring out. They'll put some cold packs on.
At this point, we just don't want to do anything to you. We'll let them check you out.
They're right next door. They'll be here in 1 minute.
It's really starting to fire up.
Yeah, they'll be here in 1 second.
Since it fell over the front. I'm sorry. I gotta support.
That's okay. Is there something, could you set it on the desk to make it not hang?
I can't get up now. My hand's starting to
numb. Okay, they'll be here in just a minute.
Come on, stand by.
Do you want some water or something while you wait?
As soon as it popped out of that thing, it got out. I believe.
Okay. All right. So we get some help coming for you, Will, because they're going to check you out and everything.
Okay.
And like I said, remember the no sudden movement rule.
Yes, ma'am. I'm sorry. It's on fire, though. I'm trying as still as I can.
Mm-hmm. When was your surgery?
It's been a little over 8 years. But it,
8 years?
But it's never been 100% stable. I mean, I had a problem like this. It was behind me, and I was trying to tell them that it can't go behind me.
Mm-hmm.
But I guess that's the policy.
Okay. And so, it should just take a few minutes before they get here. What are you doing in Flagler Beach?
I came up here. I came up here earlier, and I ate dinner, and then I hung out for a while, and decided to call that girl who gave me her phone number on the internet.
Okay. And how old is she, and what is her name?
I don't know her name.
You don't know her name?
I don't know how old she is. I mean, she may have, I thought it was mostly fantasy.
Mm-hmm.
And then when I got there, it all seemed like real fish. That's why I said, I can't come in, I'm leaving. And when I turned around and leave, all of a sudden there they were.
And how old is she?
I don't know.
Do you have any idea?
I mean, well, by the looks of her, she's early 20s, but I don't really know.
How long have you been talking to her?
I don't know. I chat with a ton of people.
Okay. Because it says right here that this is your hot for 13. She told you she was 13.
Oh, when was that, though? I mean, I'm
it was on November the 22nd,
yeah,
when she told you that she was 13.
I chat with, anybody.
Mm-hmm. Do you send just anybody pictures?
Yeah, pretty much.
Really?
Yeah.
And of you masturbating?
Yeah, it's unfortunate.
Well, I mean, that's your choice. I mean, I'm just asking, you know, if that's the chat rooms that you're in and doing and stuff.
I can see where that would hurt.
Yeah, it's starting to, it's like really numb, and I'm losing feeling in it.
Okay. You think you guys can put some in the rest? I need somebody to ride with me.
Can someone help you?
Yeah, we're going to take it to the hospital. I can't pop it back in. The hospital's going to have to do it.
Can we complain?
I don't have MD behind my name.
Can we complain? Do a complaint instead of.
Custody, I have to pay somebody.
Oh, I don't know if you can. Can you do that?
I don't know. See if we can allocate somebody to hands on.
Okay.
What are you doing?
What's your name?
You want me to talk to?
I guess Lashbrook.
Roach, R-O-A-C-H.
Date of birth?
15 July, 75. Do you want to get on and go out and coordinate how we're going to do this?
Yeah.
You know what, we can get the paperwork from us. I'll double check with her. We can get the paperwork from us.
What's your mailing
address? Did you have ice or anything?
Yeah, I have ice in the
truck. No, I'm not going to reach.
No, no, it's all right. I understand.
It's on fire.
Okay. It is.
Okay, I'll talk to you.
First thing I'll ask for all.
Can't move it. Okay, we'll stop trying to move it. Well, it just hurts so bad. They told me I'm eating, so they moved it.
Right.
Other than shoulder pain, do you have any
medical
history?
No.
This is done this before
than
I'm assuming?
Yes, I had reconstructed surgery a while back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can move them, but they're numb.
You take any medications on a daily basis?
No.
You allergic to anything?
Not that I'm aware of. What's up?
AD, there you go.
Do an MRI.
I would just say I'm trying to figure out who's done, who we can.
Can I ask a question?
Yeah.
Of you, officer? Is he gonna keep me from being able to see jobs in the morning?
No. No, not at all. Unless they admit you or something, and even at that, you're still under arrest, so the arrangements will have to be made.
Yeah, like another hour.
But that's not gonna happen, so.
They probably won't have a name. They'll probably pop it back in, give me some pain meds.
Pretty much.
Are we expecting anybody within the next couple minutes?
Should be.
So, then how busy they are in hospital?
We don't know the,
might take a couple hours, but.
I'm taking computer down right now, but we're looking for, white Camaro.
I can't, you want to get me a sling and squash one more time?
No, I can't pick you up and take you out the door until they get away.
Can you bend at your elbow at all?
I can bend the elbow, but that's about it because it starts to pull on.
Okay. Well, what we're going to do is we're going to put a sling and squash on it so it'll hold against your body, so at least that part you're not trying to support it.
Okay.
It'll hurt when we move it, but it'll stop hurt moving it.
It's in front.
How much would that cost you now?
It depends.
Yeah, I get it.
Right now, get out.
How's that? But seriously, it won't come out?
There's a possibility.
Why?
It depends. We have to do some research on it.
On my vehicle?
Mm-hmm. We used the information before.
I didn't do anything wrong yet, though.
Not here to talk about it. You asked me a question about the truck, so I'm just telling you. I don't know. We'll have to see.
Yeah, we can
sling
and squash him in the truck. Can you walk?
Yeah, I can walk.
Okay, let's go.
Am I allowed to? Yep. Let me just explain something to you.
If I do anything crazy, you guys
you're not going to be a happy man. Okay?
I'm causing problems.